guys, just got dropped off and I just got home and I'm alone because my brother left, I guess, and my sister-in-law, they're at work though, and obviously my mom, my brother, my sister, my dad are not here yet. But I just got home. They're on their way. They'll probably get here tomorrow. And let's see how my dog reacts. Can y'all hear him? Winky! Hi! There he is. He kind of, oh, he scratched me. Anyway, guys, I'm home. I made it. I'm here. I'm just excited. And the birds are here. But yeah. It was a long flight. It felt like forever. I think it was shorter going over there. But it was good. I missed my house. I missed my dog. I missed my room. Oh, my room. I missed my own bedroom. I missed my car. I can't wait to drive around town. I'm so excited. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna get my stuff out. I don't know what I'm going to do today. I mean, I'm home alone all day. It's barely 12 p.m. and my parents don't get back till tomorrow. So I'll probably go and hang out with my friends, or I'll probably just stay home and edit everything because tomorrow I go back to work. Yeah, tomorrow, Sunday. Not Monday, Sunday, right away. So it's been awesome. My vacation is completely over now. And it's time to get back to reality. You know. It was fun while it lasted though. I'm just really, really happy and excited that my family and my parents got to go. And I'm just really glad, you know, it happened. Anyways, guys. I'm gonna finish up taking my things out of my backpack. I can't say I'm packing because my brother has our luggage and everything, but I'm gonna get something to eat because I am getting hungry now, and then we'll see what I do. So yeah, I made it home. What's up, guys? I just finished making and editing the vlog, the Tuesday vlog. It actually came out pretty good. Wait up. Let me get to where there's light. It actually came out pretty good. I think it came out pretty good. At first I thought the vlog was gonna be all over the place because there was just too much footage of us in the beach and all this stuff. But it was, I think it was pretty good. It's currently uploading. It was so hard. I literally just finished like 5 minutes ago. And I got here at 1:30, like around 1:20-ish. I don't remember. But it's 4:36. It's about to be 5 p.m. Yeah, that's how long I've been editing this thing. It came out good. The program kept on closing and shutting down, and I thought I was gonna lose everything that I had done already. I was this close to being done. I just needed to add the music, and then it shut down, and then I had to restart my computer, and I opened the program, and I was so fortunate that it was still there. And this program, whenever it shuts down and I like open it back up, it asks me if I want to open the program, the project that I was making. So that's the good thing about that. But it's currently converting, and I'm gonna go to the store and I'm gonna go get something to eat because I haven't eaten anything all day. And so whenever I come back, hopefully it's done, and then I can start, I can get started on the Wednesday vlog while I eat and, you know, do all that stuff. Okay guys, the thing here is, how am I going to get out from the parking lot? Because see here, my dad, when we left, he told my brother to park all three cars inside. So all three cars are inside. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get out. Actually, I don't even know how I'm gonna get in. Maybe get out I can do, but get in back inside, I don't know, we'll see. I did it! I managed to get out without hitting my dad's truck or my car or anything. The tricky part, like I said, is getting back inside. So, wish me luck whenever I have to go back inside. Guys, I miss driving my car. Y'all don't understand how much I missed it. Anyways, I think I'm gonna pass on going to buy the baby shower things today. I'm gonna wait on my mom and my sister. And then I'll just, you know, go do that on Monday or tomorrow when they get here. No, I'm on Monday because I think they're getting here tomorrow like at 10 p.m. And they're gonna be tired. And plus I work at 11. But I am gonna go to Walmart or somewhere to buy my dog some treats and some food because I think he ran out. And I'm just gonna go get something to eat while the video converts. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later because I'm about to get on the road. Can y'all guess what I'm about to eat? Guess, and then I'll tell you guys in a little bit. Well guys, if you guys guessed McDonald's, y'all were right. I got a medium caramel frap and of course my a McChicken and some fries, of course. Guess what guys, I managed to park my car and I didn't hit anything again. I'm getting pretty good at parking into small places, to be honest. Let's feed my baby. And let's feed myself. I'll talk to y'all when I'm done eating. Let's go check if the vlog is done. It's done! Vlog from Tuesday is done. I hope you guys liked it. Give it a like if you guys like that video, or if you guys are liking this video or all the other Florida vlogs. And if you haven't seen them, go watch them right now. Like, they're all, it's from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. This is the Saturday one. And, you know, you're watching it right now. Anyways, I'm gonna feed him. And I'm gonna get to editing the other vlog, so yeah. Hey guys, well, this is it for this video. This is it for the Florida vlogs. It was awesome vlogging every single day, and yes, it was a challenge. So I give props to the people that vlog every single day. I complain about putting up a video once a week. Like, it's crazy how people do it, that they vlog every single day or put a video every single day. It's crazy because it's a lot of work. Every night whenever I would get to the hotel room from wherever we were during this past week, I would grab my laptop and pass everything to my laptop right away because I didn't want, you know, something happening to the footage on my camera. I didn't want it to get corrupted or something, or lose it or delete it. So I pass everything on my laptop and put a little folder for every single day. On my laptop, I currently have Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and now this vlog. But it's all separate so I could make the editing a lot easier. But that's how my computer looks at the moment. It's crazy how people do it though. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope you guys liked these videos. It was awesome. It was an awesome vacation. It was just amazing, you know, spending it with my family, watching my parents laugh and smile so much. We had never been on an actual family vacation, like out of the state. It was really great. Although we weren't complete, my brother stayed here and my sister-in-law stayed here. But anyways, guys, I don't even know how to end this vlog. It's crazy to think that this whole past week is over and it's done with, and that's it. Vacation time is over and tomorrow is back to work, back to reality. But the videos are not ending, don't worry. The videos are still coming. Maybe once a week, maybe I'll vlog, I don't know, I'll let you guys know. But the videos are still coming, so don't forget to stay tuned. Don't leave. Subscribe, share my videos, like my videos, because I really, really, really like to do this. So, without further ado, this is it, guys. I will see you guys next time in the next video, in the next vlog, or in the next challenge, whatever is going to happen. But yeah, thank you for the support. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Shh.